Hello guys, welcome back. So Aries, Achilles, okay, so this is our first time reacting on South African rapper. So yeah, very excited because yeah, new country, new rapper, new song.
Yeah.
Very excited. So what do you want to say?
Okay, this is my first time reacting to any South African like content and singer as well.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to it, and we'll see how the genre goes and what the genre is actually. So it's on the name of a god. So I'm really looking forward to what he's.
Yeah, I think it's a diss track to an African rapper also.
Okay.
So yeah, let's start this. Please subscribe if you are new. If you want us to react to more content on South Africa, to let us know, and let's start this. Subscribe. Okay.
What a South African start to this song.
Yeah.
Like traditional.
Yeah, okay, touchdown Nairobi, I'm receiving salutations. I'm just connecting flights to the final destination, but this calls for a celebration. I'm still the illest nigga in the cut, like infected lacerations. When I'm in album mode, I'm really nothing to play with. This new God flow is nothing like the son of David. I'm back, but as Leonardo reincarnated, no, not the guy who can act, but a renaissance polymath. Yeah, I write lyrics the way he paints, but I don't need hands. This rap style is why your favorite rapper had to rebrand. This isn't for your entertainment, fuck your feedback. And like a Harlem diplomat, I really mean that. The sound is something they can never see past. The free bass flow is making my fan base relapse. Let me recap, I'm still the best, you hate to see that. Fuck him, I got fish to fry bigger than a sea bass. They say he's got an accent when he raps. It sounds like he's American. He should be rapping in his home language. He ain't African American, he's
okay.
African.
Okay, oh, okay, I even we get that. Like what?
Who give a fuck if I spit and it's non-rhotic? Shouldn't it be enough that an African wrote it? I mean, who gives a fuck about phonetic differences? All I know is I'm killing shit when it comes to the penmanship.
Oh yeah!
I mean, the Spanish that we speak is just a bunch of German, Latin, and Greek. Man, what's with the long faces? You should be happy I made it. Look at the influence that I have on this generation. Why do I get the feeling I'm underappreciated? I'm getting impatient. Give me my flowers or I'ma take them. Break inside your conservatory. Leave it desecrated, yeah. Take away your crown and the throne with all of its emerald stones, diamonds, rubies, and gold. Killing your soldiers, I'm in your chambers, burning the scrolls, destroying everything you own. I'm like Achilles in Troy.
Nasty, they can't fuck man. With
the boy.
What?
P2 coming soon. It's time to silence the noise.
That music is so horrifying. To the like,
fuck you up even more. But I know Jody got you first. I gotta go on this tour. Let's go.
Eerie sound. What? Okay, it ended real quick. Oh, man, it was just getting hot in here.
Yeah.
Like what?
A shot.
When he just said like, okay, damn. He's like an American, so it's not even a black African. He just went on like, she just nailed that man.
Yeah, when people heard about like a South African rapper or singer, you know, their accent, people assume that, you know, they speak like, what? You know, something like that. So
that was racist, but that was not a good speak. But we'll see, because this guy spit fire from his mouth, and I'm glad. Okay, this kind of rap I really like. Like on the go, like everything is going on. Like okay, it's not too fast for me. It's like going naturally.
Yeah,
it's not going like like spitting bars and I just can't understand anything. Like mumble rap, I don't like that stuff. But this one, it was really, really good. I really liked it. And it was a diss track. Diss track.
Okay.
It's been a long time since I've heard a diss track, actually. So I am glad that it was a good one. So, not some trash ass beer dislike that we saw, that we used to see in 2021 and 20. I believe so. People were making diss track left, right, and center. Like, it was getting garbage out of there. But this time,
those were the years of diss tracks, you know, YouTubers.
Like, making. For no reason at all, they were making this stuff. But this one was really good. It was, it had, like, an analogy to it, and it was making sense. It was fire. It was going in a, you know, you could say in a smooth way as well, so I really like it.
So, yeah, very nice flow he got. So, yeah, do let us know what your thoughts about this track and, you know, some heavy bars. So, yeah, peace out, subscribe, like, and share.
Peace.